turnover. Just to let you know, the brackets are all filled up. And the $2 brackets, it'll be $12 for first and $4 for second. In the $5 bracket, it'll be $30 for first, $10 for second. And in the $10 bracket, it'll be 60 for first and 20 for second. In the high pinfall, there's seven people in that, so we'll pay 40, 20 and 10 for the high pinfall. And for the high games, there's 10 in that, we'll be paying 25 for the highest game, 15 and $10. Thank you. the moment, just doing one game and then moving. You aren't on for play. Good luck, good bowling.
Okay, we're just going live here tonight with our Sunday night sports challenge. Tonight we've got 16 bowlers here having a go at the Kegel's Millions pattern. It's an old pattern that Kegel made back in 2002. It was a very easy pattern. They put up some ridiculous amount of money. I think it was like $1 million for a five-man team if they could bowl 4,000. For a three-game pinfall. I don't believe it went off, but I know there was a lot of big scores, lots of 300s bowled. So it back in the time, in the day with the older equipment, it was a very good high-scoring pattern. So it'll be interesting to see how it goes tonight with the newer technology equipment. And I'm expecting the scores to be very high. We'll keep up with it. So we're streaming all six games. They bowl one game and then move. Thank you.
these computers are taking a lot of rollover. So what if you both bowlers are on your pair, you can start. Good luck in the second game.
I have
Aaron.
Okay, we're into the second game now, and just getting my head around all the scoring. First game, they started a little bit slow, but we had a good game to Brad Hales. He topped the scores with a 242, followed by Dwayne Gilliland with a 232. Aaron Midgley, 219. Aidan Roffey, 214. George Flegas, 213. Lance Shipston, 209. Brett Saps, 205. Darryl Offord had a 204. So they were all over the card. The rest were 170s, 180s, 190s. So not too bad a scoring, but this game, I think, will certainly be high. Just down in front of us here, we've got Brett and Brad are having a bit of a good old tussle there. Brad is 187 in the seventh, just left that 10 pin. Brett is 150. Just waiting for that replay to go off the screen so I can see it. He's 120 in the sixth, potentially 150 in the seventh. Then next door we've got Eric. Eric Garcia is 115 in the fifth with a double. And Jeffrey Gortmans is 116 in the fifth. He'll be 136 in the sixth. Just looking along the lanes, we've got quite a few runs of strikes going now. I think up they've settled in after that first game, just thought about where they need to be throwing the ball. Scores are certainly coming. Aha, nice nine pin there, Brett. That was a crowd pleaser, Brett. Well done, mate. Late nine pin. Yeah, good clean shot there to Brad on lane 10. That puts him to 207 in the 8th, strike in the 9th. We just had complaints from the bowls, from Lance Shipson down there, doing a big stitch. Lucky he's not at Aspley, would have got banned otherwise. First ball of the 10th is a strike, so he's now 180 in the 8th. Strikes out for 240. I don't know if that'll be enough. We've got quite a few going on the run here on strikes, so we shall see what ends up being the best score. Brad is on 9, he's left a 10 pin, but he can spare strike for 247, which I think will definitely get him in the money. So a strike to Brett, so he's certainly going to be two high 230, strike for 240. So I'll just let you watch these guys finish off down there, and we'll go for a bit of a walk along and see how they're all going. Let you know who's won the second game. Thank you.
Basically, I just can't golf
it.
We can start going through. Good luck.
Okay, some scores from the second game. We had Brad Hales with a 247, who you were watching down there on 9 and 10 in the last game. We had George with a 236, Brett Saps at 239, Aidan Roffey 229, Darrell Alford 225, Lance Shipson 219, Duambo 232, Dylan Lucas 229, Eric Arce 211, and Jeff Gortman's 201. So top 10 there, all over 200. This game here, we've got Big Rambo on lane 12. He's throwing a good score here. He's 194 in the eighth with a strike. We've got Elise Britton there on lane 11. George is on 9 and 10. He's 183 in the ninth. And then you've got Lance Shipston there on lane 9. He's 135 in the 7 with a double, so that'll put him into the 160s in the 8. Just looking along the lanes, got a few runs going here and there. So this is game 3, which is the final leg of our brackets. So just grab my shirt. So in our first $2 bracket, we got Duambo and George playing off for that win. In the $5 brackets, we've got Aidan Roffey and Brad Hales. In the other $5 bracket, we've got Brad and George. In the $10 one, we've got Brad and Aidan Roffey. And in the last $2 one, we've got Lance Shipson and Brett Saps. So that's the last leg, that's the finals of our first set of brackets. And then we'll start all over again in game 4. So Lance, a solid 8. Solid 8 pin to Lance. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a Aidan Roffey commentary moment there. A bit later on, we'll watch for the tape on that on Facebook, I'm sure. Okay, we'll get back soon with some more scores for you.
Lucky I'm gone.
George to remember. He didn't go too dirty, did he?
No.
Here, Jack George. Thanks, mate.
What'd you get
out? What'd you
say?
That was good. I'll do that later.
So that's our first block of three gone for the skins, and some better scores coming out there now. So once you've got your ready to start, you can commence game four. That's all right.
Thank you.
Okay, just got some scores from game three. Brad Hales, 232, and Aidan Roffey, 232. Dwemba had 234, Lance Shipton, 214. Had a 230 to Dylan, 216 to Eric Arsay, 222 to Aaron Midgley. And the rest are all in the 180s, 190s, basically. So down in front of us here, we got Aidan Roffey, who picked up a couple of the brackets in the first block of three, actually tied with Brad for the $10 and $5 brackets on 232. So he's going quite nicely here. He's liking this pattern at the moment. He's 110 in the fifth with a double. Young Aaron Dickfoss next to him is 94 in the fifth with a spare. Thank you.
Okay, go ahead, so make the noise, we'll have to start again.
Thank you. beat her, didn't I?
No, she blocked all.
Oh, hello.
He's doing it.
What was that one?
Two or a five?
Hey! Mate, I'm busy.
What, in the final or then?
No, just then.
Oh, yeah. I'm against George now.
Sort him out. Tell him to piss off.
Okay. That's a 35.